So there's a white blue, sky blue pants sprite that we got there. That was a problem. I was kept looking for the fancy run. Wait a minute. This looks suspicious. Oh. No. No. Whoa. Secret room.
Ash, what can I do for you?
Secret room. Secret sprites. It's all here. Yes, here, you will get a bunch of... It's not one-up guaranteed, but you will get a lot of squiggles. Okay, everything kept falling today. And my remote, and mouse. Do I still have control? Yes, I do. Where is the secret level? I'm going for the secret level. And yes, if there are spiders under your spring, you can kill them by that. Jump. I need to find. Wait a minute. At that door, what was that thing? Dum 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 dum. Screw it. Wait a minute. This climbing wall looks very suspicious. Yep, these are climbing walls. And there is a secret door. What the heck? Jump for it. No. Jump for it.
Says Brandon and Tanya forever.
No.
Secret door. It will lead you to the Afro Ninja Dojo. Remember, holding up while climbing will change the angle of your jump. Supposedly, yes. So, the Afro Ninja Dojo is supposedly a level made by Afro Ninja. And about here, push up, you'll... And I just died there, so... But we still still have 3 lives from the... Okay, now that the music's gone, I'm gonna turn on the rest of... I'm gonna choose, Fire Temple from Ocarina of Time music.
And the ring is cursed.
Okay, did I really put that all the way at the beginning? Okay, then we need to march temple now. I know these were filmed on my camera, but I'm too lazy to, like, download me. And we died again. Get the Afro Ninja Cold Man. Whatever you get. Let's listen to the rest of the.
Oh no, I'm going away and leaving you my magic gold ring.
Ice Temple theme. And we reach that another level.
No.
And if you push, if you click right now, how do I pause again? Oh, push space to pause, and to return to the menu, push space to unpause. We need the title music, so now let's go back to the trophy room. Different pants. I only collected one because I'm too lazy to collect the others. And there's an aqua pants from the first cave level. The blue pants I played for the game for the OG orange pants. You can get colored pants in the first one. You have to go to options screen and then like hit the one that has that says change pants color. And now what we have: Happy Bee, Rolly the Swan, Lewis, and the Ninja Pick. Or just Afro Ninja. Me talking. Another awesome guy I met at Comic Con. You kick my butt in a bunch of Super Smash Bros. Melee and teleport to our world online. Looks really sweet. So, and if you don't know what Super Smash Bros. Brawl, I mean Super Smash Bros. Melee is, it's the game before Super Smash Bros. Brawl. So, this has been the Fancy Pants. No, 99%.